mga kababayan.
Good day, Simon Fernandez.
And that's the Lord
of us. And Patrick Joshua Narvaez.
And today we're going to move to Gina Narvaez.
To extract the coconut cream from the grated coconut, you need warm water and of course our grated coconut. Mix it together and massage it a little. Then you squeeze it to extract the coconut cream.
As you can see, Danica is doing, she is extracting the coconut cream from the grated coconut, which we will be using on the ginataan with pulling.
Cooking the tulingan with gata, first you add 100 ml of water. Then you add your dried kamyas. And then you add your tulingan. You layer it properly so that food cook well. And then you add your salt and pepper.
And now we're going to the tulingan. We're going to boil this until tulingan is half cooked.
We're going to add the coconut cream. Our finished product called Tulingan na Gata, which is best served with rice.
Naman ako niyan, ang pangit ng araw ko. Bengi naman ako niyan.
I think you're going to have a